Students, welcome to the class of HTML. Till now we have discussed that how to design form. For that we have discussed different input elements, type element, text box, password, radio button, checkbox, drop down list, submit button, reset button, text area and field set. And today we will do the practical. Today we will create a job recruitment form by using all the form controls. For you people, I have taken a form from the internet. Here these are the text boxes, check boxes, radio buttons, drop down list, submit and reset button. Now let's start to make this form. For that, come to the notepad and we will do the coding for that job recruitment form. For that, what we will do? We want the heading should be in center. That's why we are using this center tag, job recruitment form. We will write the heading job recruitment form. After that we will close this center tag. Then we will use this BR to bring the cursor to the new line. Then we need to write the first name. After that we need to take a text box. For that, what we will do? We will take input type is equal to text, angular bracket close. I will use BR. Next we want last name, again we need a text box. Then we will use input type is equal to text box, double quotes, angular bracket. Then we will use BR. After that we need full name according to the form which we have taken. For doing the practice, we need the text box. That's why we are using input type text and we will use BR. Next field we are having date of birth. Date of birth. We need the input box, text box, input type is equal to text, angular bracket close, this BR. Till now we have created four text boxes in front of first name, last name, full name and date of birth, and we have given the heading of the form in the center. Till that we save our work. We will close the notepad and we will see the output. See, on my output screen my heading is coming in the center and these four text boxes are coming in front of my headings. Now next we need to create the check boxes. For that again we will open our coding in the notepad and we will type education, education, input type is equal to, now our requirement is for the checkbox, that's why we will use check box and we will write graduation. Again we need checkbox. Double quotes, angular bracket close. We need post graduation. We need to add BR. Now see, In front of the education heading, we have inserted one check box with this coding and we have written graduation. After that, we again use one more check box. Then we have written this post graduation and we use PR to bring the cursor to the new line. I'll save my work. I'll close my notepad and till this we will see the output. See, on the output screen with these four text boxes, our checkbox came. Whatever the requirement of me, I can choose. Now, checkbox coding is done. Next, we need to insert the radio button. For that, in our form, we will write gender and we will write input type is equal to double quotes radio for the radio buttons and we will write male. Again, I need one more radio button. That's why I am using input type is equal to radio once again and I will write female and I will use this beer. Now, with this coding, I have inserted one radio button and second radio button in front of male and female. Now, till this we will save our work. We will see the output and our radio buttons are made. Now, the same problem is there. Both are checked. Both are clicked, but the definition of the radio button is the one button can be used one time. For that, we will give them name. See, in the last lectures, we have discussed that name property we can use with the radio. We will write name, any name we can give, A, B, C, hello, whatever we need. Given name, then again name. Double quotes, the same name we will. I'll save my work. Next work we need for the drop down list. For that, we will write department, then we will use select tag. After that, we will write option tag for making the drop down list. Option MBA. I will close this option button. Closed. Now, I will copy it. MBA. Three or four times I will copy it. I will write the options, different option. BSc. MSc. Whatever we are acquiring the degree. Or BBA, whatever is our options, we can choose that. At the end, we will close this select tag. Now see, after saving the work, that our output will be C. Now from the radio buttons, we have given the name property. Only one radio button is selected, means this is correct. Now, with this drop down list, my list is made whatever I need to use. Now, the last buttons we are having submit and reset button. For that, we will go to our coding work in the notepad and we will write input type is equal to submit and I will write value is equal to whatever the name I want submit. I'll close it. Now I need to design my reset button. For that I will use input type is equal to reset and value. Value means the text which I want to display on the reset button. I'll use that, and at the end I will close my form tab. I'll save my work. I'll close my window and see the output. On the output screen, my submit button and reset buttons are displaying. Now, one thing we can do, we can group our controls with the help of field set. For that, we will open our notepad and we can design the field set. Let's suppose I want first field set should start from the first name and ends at the date of birth. I will write field set closing. Second field set I want to start before the education. I'll write field set, and I want that should goes up to this drop down list. I will close my second field set. Then third field set I want that submit button and reset button. Field set start, and at the end of the reset I will close this field set. I'll save my work and we will see the output of it. I'll close it and see. On the output screen, three field sets are made. One for these text boxes, one for check boxes, radio button and drop down, and one for the reset and submit. Now I can fill my form. Last name, then full name, we can fill the date of birth, education, gender and the department, and at the end we can submit or reset our form according to our wish. Students, now you have learned that how to design a form according to our wish. We have given you different project works. Do that project works with the help of school links. Thank you so much.